वेलकम स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ आई विल टेक वन एग्जांपल ऑफ नंबर्स एंड वन और टू एग्जांपल कंटेनिंग वेरिएबल्स बेस्ड ऑन एक्सपोनेंट्स ऑफ रियल नंबर्स. ओके, सो आई एम टेकिंग वन एग्जांपल. सी, यू अंडरस्टूड प्रीवियस वीडियो? प्लीज, इफ नॉट, कंसंट्रेट नाउ प्रॉपरली. वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट, वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. यस, नाउ सी. Under root 81 upon 4 multiplied by cube root 64 upon 125, right, multiplied by 5 upon root 3 bracket square. Okay, now we'll just take it now. See, first what I told you, remove radical signs. First step is remove radical signs. You got it? 81 upon 4 raised to 1 upon 2. 64 upon 125 raised to 1 upon 3. In all examples, first step is to remove radical sign. 3 raised to 1 upon 2. Be careful. Very sensitive and concentrating. Very good. Now write prime factors of these numbers. Okay, see, 81 is square of 9, already known to us, so no need to bother. 4 is also 2 square. Okay, 4 is also 2 square. See, multiplied by 64 and 125, this is 1 upon 3. 1 upon 3, just think, is this cube root of some number or cube of some number? Yes, it is cube of 4 upon 5 cube. See, sometime it is coming directly and we become very relaxed. Don't do hurry. Look at the exponent and in the same way think, if this is upon 2, is this square, is this square? Yes. It's upon 1 upon 3. Just think, is this cube, is this cube? Yes, we can. Okay. Then 5 square upon 3 raised to 1 upon 2 multiplied by 2. See, we wrote that a raised to m whole raised to n equal to a raised to mn. Law is used. Now you got it. See, this raised to 1 upon 2. Now 1 upon 2, so 2 into 1 upon 2, 2 cancel, 2 into 1 upon 2, 2 cancel. This 9 upon 2 is the raised to 2 whole raised to 1 upon 2. Got it? We got a raised to m upon b raised to m equal to a upon b raised to m. Remember this. The same way here also, 4 upon 5 raised to 3 whole raised to 1 upon 3. Okay, now here you can cancel. We can cancel. See, this 2 to cancel, so 3. Okay, be careful. Now see, look here, very good. This 2 to cancel. Are you getting? It's 2 to cancel, 3 3 cancel. We are getting 9 upon 2 multiplied by 4 upon 5 multiplied by 5 square upon 3. See, cancellation possible. 3, 3, 9, 2, 2, 4. Here you can cancel. Or 5 raised to 2 upon 5 raised to 1 means 5 raised to 2 minus 1 is 5. So you are understanding this. You're just using laws. Which law is used? That sense is very important. 3 to 6, 6, 5 are 30. Here we have used law a raised to m upon a raised to n equal to a raised to m minus n. Please have the sense of used law. Okay, so this example I am taking, I am taking example containing variables. Okay, yes, all of you see, I am taking example containing variables so that you will understand. One example writing. See now, ready? Please write down x raised to a upon x raised to b whole raised to c, x raised to b upon x raised to c whole raised to a, x raised to c upon x raised to a whole raised to b. Okay. Now see, law is already there, a raised to m upon b raised to n. So a raised to a minus n. Yes or no? This x raised to a minus b whole raised to c dot x raised to b minus c whole raised to a. Be careful. X raised to c minus a whole raised to b. Now open this bracket. A raised to m, m is here a minus b whole raised to n, so a raised to mn. So x raised to c into bracket a minus b dot x raised to a into bracket b minus c dot x raised to b bracket c minus a. Yes or no? Are you getting? Now see, this is a base is same, this is product, so we know a raised to m multiplied by a raised to n equal to a raised to m plus n. The same way, a raised to m multiplied by a raised to n multiplied by a raised to r. So m plus n plus r. You can try this that x raised to is c now. C a minus c b plus a b minus a c plus b c minus b c minus b a. B just very concentrating, have patience, got it? AC minus AC cancel, CB minus CB cancel, AB minus AB cancel. See, AB or BA is same. So you got X is to 0, and you know any number is to 0 is 1. Got it, children? All of you? See, just be careful use of this one. Now I am giving you two examples as homework of this type. You will try this, okay? X raised to, please see, all already x raised to a minus b dot x raised to b minus c dot x raised to c minus a. You will try this, okay? And one example of numbers I am giving to you, please try your best, right? Example as HW 625 divided by 81 whole raised to minus 3 upon 4 dot 4 upon 5 25 raised to minus 3 upon 2, this is in square bracket, divided by 2 upon 3 raised to minus 3, square bracket complete. Children, you will try both examples at HW, okay? Please, okay, right? And now we will continue other examples or small short assignment I'll give you now to solve yourself, okay? Fine.